my hand. What the hell is wrong with this? Hold on. I'm gonna disconnect my controller and then hook it back in. Because it's being retarded. Oh, wait, no. Okay, I think it fixed. Is my mic muted? Okay, it's not muted. Alright, everybody. Having a... Hold on. The sound better stop popping up or I'm gonna get mad. Alright. So. I'm sick. That's one thing. Okay. Alright, I got enough space. Alright, it's been a while. I'm sick currently. And I don't have my arm straps on. I gotta put those on real quick. Alright, so. A few days ago, on the 26th of June, they released this game, the Spiderman Far From Home Virtual Reality Experience. It's free on PlayStation VR. I don't know about the other VRs, though. Probably free on there, too. But I don't know about that. Because I didn't check. But, yeah. I'm doing this on PSVR right now. And I'm going to try to beat the story mode and then just do some free play, because why not? I've already played this game a little bit. Not a lot, though. And god dang, this thing is getting foggy again. What the hell? Hold on, I gotta adjust my headset so this mofo don't get foggy when I'm in the middle of sling, like, swinging around. Okay. Ow, they hit me in the nuts. Alright, we're gonna start out with story mode, immersive.
Hey, oh, go for
Big
Spider-Man.
Daddy Ned.
Hey, go for Peter.
That's a weird answer, dude. Where are you? Please tell me you're swinging at this exact moment.
Kind of.
If I were you, I'd never take that suit off. Not even in the shower.
Ned, gross!
I don't see how the... I don't like how it rotates like that.
Oof. Dude, we have to wrap up the list before we go. Since you're out, just finish the mob thing. Then we can map out our bachelor vest.
Yeah, you're right.
What the hell are you doing? Whoa, what the... Okay. Hold on, my VR cord is tangled. Hold on. Give me a sec to fix it. It's not as long as I'd like it to be. Wait, game. Alright, I gotta untangle. Let me go. All right. Okay, so that was the basics. Man. Oh, this is exciting. I love this. See, the Spiderman, let's see, what was it? Ow. Damn, I don't want... Spider-Man Homecoming, that was the name. Excuse me. They released a VR for the Spider-Man Homecoming.
Yes, obviously, because internet.
And
is this building insanely tall, or is it just me?
Like, the free roam, or, like, doing this or anything. It was just shooting cans with webs and stuff. Still cool, though.
Web that building. Dude, this looks easy.
Yeah, it's not that easy, trust me.
This is awesome. You could make bank providing your own rideshare service. You think a different bug could bite me? Maybe like a bee, but not a real bee? I'm allergic to those. I mean, an experimental laboratory. You know, like the spider that bit you.
I'm trying to concentrate here, Ned.
Right, sorry.
Ooh. Oh, damn, I pulled my earbud out. Hold on. I need me on my mic real quick. I gotta do something on my phone. The alarm's going off. What the hell? I don't want any part of that.
What is that?
I don't know.
The sky is falling! Literally! Get out of there!
What?
Peter? Can you hear me?
No, I'm legally deaf.
I don't want to move.
Ow, ow, ow. That stings so bad.
Oh, thank God you're back. You got hit.
Don't smack me, bitch.
That thing is using the robes for armor?
He's like evil Legos.
Please don't ruin Legos for me.
We've got to stop him.
Ned, I got it!
Pull off the armor!
Hold on. I wish I could actually turn around and do this.
I think it's working!
What's working? I don't even know what I just did.
What the...
You're wrecked.
I think it's working.
Oh.
What the?
To do.
Ah.
stick! What the?
Yes, what the? I don't know what to do.
I think it's working!
Fairly sure this is what I'm. Whoa, shit. Fairly sure that's what I'm supposed to do. I don't understand. I think I know what I'm supposed to do now.
What the? I think it's working!
Lost right now.
What the?
Hold on, this is probably gonna take me like an hour or so.
I think it's working!
Yes, okay, Ned. I don't.
What the?
Oh, do I have to web its entire body perhaps?
I think it's working!
I really don't know what to do.
What the? I think it's working!
Okay, I can grab you. What can I do with you? Other than this. You're used for something.
What the?
Did I kill it? Oh, shit. I probably gotta take the armor off of it. But like, how? I'm sure this is pretty simple. But I don't know what to do. Okay, so. Okay. So basically, I do this.
I think it's working!
What the? understand.
What the? I think it's working!
Hold on. Let's see. I can do that. But you can't punch him or anything. That's the thing. So you gotta slam something into him. And I'm assuming you do that with the webs. But you can't toss the droney boys at him. At least I don't think. Yo, shoot.
Shit. I think it's working.
Let me go.
What the?
I think it's working.
Oh, man.
What the?
I really don't want to hear you say that anymore.
What the?
I almost fell over right there. Hold on. This is really I gotta use the drones. I'm fairly sure that I gotta use the drones. Oh man, this is mildly frustrating, dude. You're a useless drone, you know that?
I think
what?
I lost the armor.
Whoa, I discovered something. Help, boy. Oh my god. I'm a no effort have an ass. Why are you?
off the armor.
Okay.
Central Park. We're running out of time. More bad news. At this current speed, that thing is going to get there in about 3 minutes.
Thanks for the encouragement.
Can you trap him with your webs? Force him into a dead end. Hurry!
God, the webs are in my way. Oh my God. Go. I can't move. Damn it, you are so annoying. I shall hide in here. Did I beat him? I think I beat him. Oh God.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
What would the city do without us?
I don't know, man.
I give you a mod flip off this niche. Okay, now that was fun. Damn, son, where'd you find this? Is that it? It says that there's four suits. Well, I guess that's how I get the other two. What is this? Show me the upgrade. Wait, what if I do the story with the upgraded suit? Would that give me another upgraded suit, or? Questions, my dude. What's so good about this one? What's that dot? I don't know what that does. Oh, hey! New stuff. All right. I really don't know how to get that thing. Oh shit. Okay, that's hard.
Huh? Come back up, I dare you.
I'm 44, that's not bad. I don't really understand what the point of that is, but, you know. I'm pretty sure I didn't beat it. And there's that time trial. Yikes. I wonder if I can go up there. Damn, I gotta move. Bump into my sweet little bridge right here. Alright. Missing the other one release for me. Yeah. Where the hell? What is that? Oh my God. I might as well just restart it. I kind of want to see what that little ball over here was. Yeah. Know what this is. Oh. Alright. Well, that doesn't do anything. No, I don't have to worry about that. Hey!
what?
How do I get out? Can I walk out? What the? Oh, person. People. The spider moves up your cheeks. That? Oh, it's a pin. I need those. All right, I'm facing the right way. You gotta make sure, you know. Yes, nice. These things are ass. Like, these things are business just to find. Man, I gotta find those damn pins. Nothing down here. I find it hard to believe that they would only put them on rooftops and crap. I'm going to check the ground. Because I have been on plenty of roads. If you're wondering what that red barrier is, obviously, you're not allowed to go past it. Man, my headset, I gotta... Alright. Hold on, it's getting foggy. Of course, it's getting my sweat on it. Alright, I get it. That was a terrible attempt. Absolutely no pins to be seen right now. Alright, I think I'm gonna go ahead and end the stream now. Or maybe after I find one more pin, I'll end it. Probably gonna take a few minutes. Oh, no, can I get on top of a car? This is relaxing. Squidward on a chair, Spiderman on a car. I need to find my damn pins. Oh no! Oh, well, I can climb through those. Man, I used to be able to do this and scan. I don't think I can anymore. What? Oh, what? Out of all these buildings, not one has a damn pin. Don't see any on the ground either. The game doesn't give me another pin soon, I'm gonna passionately hug my VR controllers. And they need to make a game like this in honor of Iron Man. That'd be cool. I want to go up there. Hey, a time trial. That's not what I wanted. Damn. This is actually a little bit, you know, big. If you actually take a look at it. If only there was like more activity going on, you know? Okay, no wonder I'm getting hit by my hand. Ah! they are on the ground. Okay. I almost busted my ass. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here. Here is a pin, if anybody even remembers this spot. But yeah guys, this has been fun. Probably gonna do another stream on this game again, doing all the trials and then getting all the pins and stuff, you know. But I hope you all enjoyed the stream and have a good day. This is such a fun game. I recommend downloading it.